What's up? Today is a nice day. It's very warm. It's actually very hot, but it's now afternoon around 5 o'clock. Not as hot as it was during lunchtime. Today what I'm going to do is many people walk these underground ways under the streets, under the intersections. But it's quite cool down here. Nobody is here. Hello. I'm here at Dunhua South Road and I'm looking for a juice bar. Somewhere here. This is lane 160. Let's have a look. I'm looking for number 40. Looks like quite a lot of people here, mostly women, and you have to pick a number, I guess. So the name is Blossoming Juice. Huatian Guoshu. Let's see what they have on the menu. Match Point, Matcha Chill, Vitamin C, Blushing, the Green Mile, Kung-Fu Spirit. So the juices are all about $80 to $90. Milkshakes, $95. Smoothies, $115. So I just got my juice. It's kiwi. It's not $330, but number 3. So a lot of people waiting there. I wasn't allowed to shoot inside. Alright. Finally found a place to sit down. This is right behind the Taiping Yang Sogo department store on Zhongxiao East Road. There you can see Taipei 101 over there. And here you can see my kiwi drink I just bought for $95. And let's see how it tastes. Here's my straw. So it doesn't look like kiwi at all, it looks reddish, brownish, and there are red bits in there, I don't know what it is. Shake it a bit. Doesn't taste like kiwi at all. It's more like orange juice. It's not very thick, it looks thick, but it is not thick. A bit sour, not too sweet. And the shop is called Blossoming Juice, Huatian Guoshi. Very popular, it seems. Telling from the people standing in line there. I forgot what's inside, but it tastes very pleasant. Nice taste, I like it. Smooth, refreshing. There's no ice in it, but it's cool. So I've already almost finished the juice and I just realized that at the bottom it's really sour, so you better give it a good shake before you drink it. Let's go over to Zhongxiao East Road and shoot a little time lapse.